images tonight show the aftermath of a police chase and crash in Euclid. It started in Willoughby Hills and ended when the car rolled and crashed on Euclid Avenue near Chardon Road this afternoon. The people inside the car were taken to a local hospital and are in custody tonight.